Sutang tseleng kinto nama. Na no nyana sinya mafi. Sheshe palisa hagati palisa fele. Halala ya si toro toro, halala ya isiva. Halala ya tomo, halala ya rekope. Yerin tuhelen di totli se di khaybane hagati bata. Di kaka baba hale hotso moguling. Bana baba tu, bana baba sutu.
I realize that the need for education is just vast. With the trust, you can't succeed to cover everything. And that's when the idea of establishing a foundation became an idea. Because I thought it's going to be very difficult to depend on your own salary to address this kind of challenges, and therefore felt I needed to establish this one, which must look after the education in the first instance and help the trust when it is in trouble, buy uniforms, deal with the kids at the tertiary level when they need other things, they are no longer at their school in their villages, address the problems that the people come with. I've got no house, my house has fallen, then the foundation could help. I always feel if I've helped one person, I've done something in the eyes of God which is important for an individual. But this individual might do something better, even better than I do.
We are making this donation to the Jacob Zuma Foundation, especially for education. And I believe that it is going to make a big difference to the future leaders of this country. And as we celebrate the icons of South Africa, especially the strong women like Masi Sulu, whose values and respect cares a lot about education and humility, we hope that we can then embed those values to the youth of this country.